Before we get into the grid, as we call it, we have one major headliner who we haven't let out of the bag, but now we're going to do it with the help of our friends. We can unveil this behind this little white thing is the great actress, singer, movie star, Queen Latifah. Is going to perform on Saturday, June 23rd at Kodak Hall at Eastman Theater. So very excited to have two very prominent movie stars with us this year. And now we'd like to put up our grid. Hope everybody can see. It's a little tightly packed. As you can see, we have over 100 groups. On the top row, we have, of course, as you all know, Diana Krall, who's an old friend of mine, who I've known for a long time from Canada, Queen Latifah. On Monday night, June 25th, we have the Eastman School of Music Jerry Niewood Scholarships Concert, Jazz Fest Scholarships Concert with Clay Jenkins, special guest with the Eastman Jazz Ensemble. That's a free show. We hope you'll all attend and support our jazz scholarship program. Zappa Plays Zappa with Dweezil Zappa, the son of the late, great Frank Zappa. Steve Martin and the Steep Canyon Rangers, both of those shows, unfortunately, are sold out, as is Diana Krall. We have Daryl Hall with Live from Daryl's House. If you haven't seen his program on the internet, go to lfdh.com. He has some incredible shows with a lot of visiting artists. This is his special guest, Keb Moe, who was here a few years ago. That's going to be a spectacular concert as well on Thursday, June 28th. And then, as the mayor said, our first-time superstar now, Nora Jones, will play on the 29th of June in Kodak Hall. At Kilbourne Hall this year, as part of our Club Pass series, We call this our marquee Club Pass venue. Christian McBride, an inside straight, a fabulous bassist. The incomparable Tom Harrell's Ravel and Debussy project, which is a performance with strings, woodwinds, just a spectacular show. That's going to be 90 Miles on Sunday the 24th with Nicholas Pate and Stefan Harris. These guys are doing a show that's about a trip from Cuba to Florida. It's all Cuban music with these great musicians. Terrence Blanchard Quintet, who was also here in our first year, film score guy, does a lot of stuff for Spike Lee, great quintet of his. Benny Green Trio, a pianist. Ileana Elias, who was here maybe 6 years ago. And this next guy on the Thursday, the 28th, Colin Stetson. If you don't know about this cat, he plays the bass saxophone. He is a symphony in one horn. Symphony, I'm not kidding you. We got to hear this guy. He sings through the instrument. He has effects. It's absolutely spellbinding, and it's one guy, he does not stop for a whole hour. Unbelievable. The great Roy Haynes, 86 years old, plays like he's 28. Incredible drummer, Roy Haynes, in the Fountain of Youth band on Friday night. And Raul Midon back again by special request, the great guitar player, singer. Our next venue, we're going to bring our good friends in before we go through the lineup. Every year we have some visitors from overseas join us. And once again, we're very honored to have our dearly beloved friend, Mr. John Elson, and his friends in Scotland. There he is, John Elson and Newt.
Hey, John.
Welcome to Rochester.
Thank you very much indeed. Hello to you and Mark and all the friends over there.
Lovely to see you again, mate. Can you introduce your friends with you?
Yeah, absolutely. Well, you've got to come to Scotland. I mean, the mountains around are incredible. The whiskey's amazing. The music is astounding. And we have men in kilts. So you get it all here.
We also have, courtesy of the city of Rochester, where are we going to put this up here? Our free open air shows. Saturday, June 23rd. Whoops, typo. Never caught that one. Saturday, June 23rd, 9 p.m., The Outlaws with Danelia Cotton back. By special request. She was here maybe 7 years ago. Jimmy Vaughn and the Tilt-A-Whirl Band featuring Luann Barton with the Po' Boys Brass Band opening up for them. Jimmy Vaughn is the brother of the late, great Stevie Ray Vaughan. That's a fabulous blues show. Government Mule with Warren Haynes, the guitarist from the Allman Brothers Band, with opening acts. And this just came in a couple weeks ago. I'm really, really excited. Sierra Leone's Refugee All-Stars. That is a band that is a headliner on their own. And again, for the third year, straight from the New York Giants halftime show, Trombone Shorty, he asked to come back. I didn't have to call him. He called me. He said, I want to come back and play in Rochester. Put me on that big stage, man. That was awesome. So there'll be 30,000 people down at Easton Alexander for that one. And we couldn't do it without our mayor and the city of Rochester, Gary Walker, everybody who helps make this event happen in Rochester General. Thank you all so much. Anybody have any questions? There's a lot of other stuff as well. The Jazz Street Stage, you can get all those shows and bands on the website. We have a lot of ancillary activities going on around the Club Pass series. Very excited about WXXI and the contributions they will make with films. And we may be doing something again with videotaping. We're not sure yet, but we'll announce that later. Our app is coming out. Green Copper is developing our app. You can download that from the iTunes store probably in mid-May. Am I missing anything, Mark? Oh, the Fusion Tent. Yeah, that the RGE Fusion Tent. Of course, that's going to be on this Friday. And every night that there isn't an Easton Chestnut stage, there'll be shows in there. And all the lineup will be on our website as well. Regional artists, it's going to be a lot of fun. Those are free as well. Does anybody have any questions about this wonderful lineup? We're all very excited, and we know all our club passes are sold out, but that doesn't mean you can't go to the festival that the club pass shows. It's a value pass. The more you use the pass, the lower the actual price per show, or you can just pay at the door. We don't oversell the airline. We leave room for everybody, so next year, get your pass early. They keep selling out earlier and earlier every year, and we're really excited about that. It's not who you know. It's like the mayor said, it's who you don't know. Go check out artists you've never heard of before. You have no idea what you're in for. You'll be uplifted. And this is, as I said in our press release, harnessing the power of creative human spirit over the course of 9 days with all these different styles and genres all meshed together. It's like a slingshot. By the end of that thing, we're up there. We're just sailing. And eventually the plane has to come down and land. And we start to refuel again for next year. So we're really excited about it. Can't wait to welcome you all to the festival. All the Newfoundlanders will be at the doors. All of our team will be available. Our ticket shop, which will be having our program guides, brochures, will be open from the beginning of June this year on the corner of East and Gibbs, in Messinger Hall. And we can't wait to see you. Thanks so very much. Appreciate it.